not dying. Not yet. How you survive out here?
Nothing wasted.
I gotta move.
You light those freaks on fire, they just rush you.
Locked up underground. Get in any way you can and bring him home. Good luck, Cap.
They're in the weeds now. Get ready to move in.
Christ! Sit your ass down! Good job!
a man.
They break the old guy yet?
Cal's working on it.
Huh, it's awful fuzzy.
gonna rush him!
Jesus, I thought you were dead. I should have known you'd come through. You came back for me. You crazy son of a bitch. You came back for me. Go. Now.
Let's get going. Man the turret, and they'll get us out of here. I'm gonna drive us out of here. Get on that big gun in the back. Come on, we gotta get out of here. Let's go! Go, go, go! Shit! Coming right at us!
Okay. Hey, this is Feline Gear, and right now I feel really... not so smart right now, because I literally just realized that,
They're behind us!
Oh, there you go. At the beginning, I looked as if I wasn't doing anything. I was actually talking. So this is a whole, like, whoops. I was just explaining the whole scenario of Far Cry as a whole and storyline, so again, I was mentioning, if you've seen Far Cry before, Far Cry, if you're just now joining us in Far Cry New Dawn, I would definitely recommend going to Far Cry 5, just so you have no spoilers. I have played Far Cry 5. Not all the way through to the end, because I ended up getting sidetracked, but I do know how the story ends. And this story, this game, is just to continue off of that one. Honestly, I'm trying to remember everything that I said.
Too fucked up to drive. You know where we're going. You'll have to drive us the rest of the way.
I had mentioned earlier in the earlier part of the video about the whole thing of the yellow boxes. So it's like a lot of times in the gameplay they have these yellow boxes to help out gamers, and they always make it like a bright color. Now, I don't know if I was touching my mic as long, because last time, the entire last couple minutes of the video, it was off and I did not realize that. You might see me like turn it off if there's various different things, but my gosh. But I wanna say hi.
Get out of there alive. Thanks for risking your neck for me, Cap. You're not gonna believe what I saw. One night the mine was attacked by people who looked like they were out of the Stone Age. They were fighting against shotguns, using only bows and arrows. They took shots and kept on coming. Listen, I don't believe in wizards or magic, but I know what I saw. Those people had something. Something that I can't explain. If we could find out what their secret is, maybe we'd have a chance against the twins. I'm fucking exhausted. I gotta catch my breath.
Mom! Whoa, slow down, slow down. Jesus, Rush, they really did a number on you.
It's nothing. Their two will be fine.
Did I hear right? You Thomas Rush?
You must be Mrs. Rye. Carmina's told me a lot about you. Your daughter's as tough as they come.
Preaching to the choir. Carmina, get the alcohol. Got it.
Let's have a look at that wound. Careful.
You're gonna have to jig the socket.
You all that's left?
Yeah.
Sorry, I can't imagine how you feel.
Responsible.
Well, the twins have a way of making you feel hopeless. You can see why we need your help.
They're not much use so be to you anymore.
We can still do this, Rush. Build this place up and make it strong, just like we talked about.
It's not that easy. We had specialists, experts.
But you must have started small. This is no different. You've done it before. Show us how.
We're gonna need more people, and they gotta be willing to learn. Learn fast.
We will.
Okay, now that socket. You ready?
Yeah. Go. Then let's get started.
Whoa, hey, stop. How about we rest first?
Good idea.
Fight those freaks with or without you, but I'm
okay. If anything, I didn't say in the last location. One, but I mentioned earlier in the when I did not have my mic on that we had just helped out Timber in the last one and we were going to go break out Thomas Rush. So if anything, we've now breaking them out. That was the whole purpose of the game. Now I'm gonna be doing roughly about 2 hour play or even 3 hours depending on how long, but I hope you guys join the ride and have fun, because if anything, definitely enjoy Far Cry, because one thing I will say in playing Far Cry, I haven't mentioned it before, is you're all playing a first-person shooter. So if anybody's struggling with being a first-person shooter, I would stress starting with the easiest mode, which is probably what you're noticing me play with the easy mode, because I just haven't played it in a while, so I'm getting used to the mechanics. But if you're feeling like you're a go-getter and you want to go all for it, you can push it to the next level. You can actually do it through options here, and then you can basically can change the game difficulties from Explorer, which is what I'm playing right now, to like tough and hard ass. Like, it's hard. If you talk about like having to really survive and really take a lot of stuff, if you really know your game and you really know how to play Far Cry, I would definitely go for it. It's just not me personally, since I'm more of a story person. I like to understand what the story is going on. But you probably see me play a couple of games, a couple of rounds in Call of Duty. It took me a couple of rounds in order to get used to it, because truth be told, I was never really a Call of Duty person.
Glad you're gonna help out, Prosper. Irk's telling everyone he's on a path of vengeance. I don't know what he's talking about, but I do know that he's good in a fight. I saw him chasing a group of highwaymen near a cave down that way. You should go introduce yourself.
But if anything, throughout this whole entire mission, you come across various different side quests and various different main quests, which is the storyline quest. I definitely do say have a lot of fun. If you're finding difficult in tough mode or in hard-ass mode, basically you can always lower it down if you need to, if it's getting a little rough. I know from my experience of playing various different Far Cry rounds, especially Far Cry 5, it was really hard and it was kicking my ass. A lot of times I end up getting killed very quickly. I mean, very, very quickly. Now, if you probably noticed that when I go up to certain ones, I can actually upgrade these areas. So,
ready when you are.
So in this game, like any other game, you're going around and you're upgrading or unlocking different ones. This is probably a good thing to probably charge. Now if you ever need to go around, get some more resources, you can do what I've noticed is scavenge, as they call it in this round, in this game. Is scavenge your outposts. Now the outposts are like different little areas that everybody's like there.
That are always
hi, man.
But yeah, you can always. Yep. And once you do it. Now, I do know that there is a specialist I was working on getting, so let me go talk with him in my last video. You probably saw him work. He's called Wikibenia. So that's going to be interesting as well.
Good luck not pissing off the twins more.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so a lot of them are like rank 1, so if I upgrade this, my Kamina, who's right there, with the little blue diamond over hanging over her, she would actually be an additional level. So that's
good. Watch out for anybody in body armor, you hear?
We go about this the right way. We'll have a place to call home in no time. Whenever I built up settlements back west, I always made sure to bring the right people together to do the job. Because it's specialists that'll take all of this to the next level. Without them, we can't move forward. Right now, we're still short on specialists. They're out there, Cap. Bring them back to Prosperity, and I'll take care of the rest.
I will say, Barnes, there was a character in the last video where it was like Barnes. That's what he's called.
I know you're working hard, Cap. I'm sure the people around here appreciate it.
So let's go see which specialist. Now I know I just finished one, so if anything, I'll go over to him, get him to join. Now if I go this, there is a little treasure hunt. Now in Far Cry there's all these little sections where you go in, treasure hunt, get these all these like really nice stuff. That's what I really played in Far Cry 6, and that's when it came out, it was really fun to play that game. But this one I've been always wanting to play it, so if anything, it's really nice to play Far Cry after playing a couple rounds of like Call of Duty. But if you probably noticed, there's various different. Ooh, Nick Rye from the last one. Don't know who it is. But there are little specialists that are out about.
This is Grace Armstrong. The highwaymen took my weapon prototype and now they've got me cornered. Can't let them have that thing. I need help. Anybody.
But yeah, this is the office I was mentioning about before, and if I wanted to just like take it, the next difficulty is a little bit harder, which is a little tougher. And if I go back and liberate it again, I get even more. So there's always that, it's just built up. But honestly, I want to build up my weaponry before I do that. Maybe upgrade a few perks here and there, which I probably should check them back. Yeah, I'm gonna need way more in order to do it.
Open the gate!
Now I know there was a snake over in this area and I can't see it. Ah, there you go, you little fucker. Nice to see that they actually like disguise them. So in any sort of game, I'm pretty sure a lot of people are already aware of it. Especially for gamers.
Somebody stole the guy me and Lou took from the train. We had big plans for him. Those losers in Prosperity must have done it. So you know what? Prosperity's gonna pay.
We'll need that sooner or later.
I really should have thought this through and literally just went on a thing, but sometimes going on foot is a nice way of just kind of gathering resources and materials.
Grab what you can when you can.
Yeah. Darn, I miss every freaking shot.
Look at what I got for sale.
Sweet.
You should be good with that. Come back whenever.
Thank you, I needed that. Get my ammo longer. If there's no resistance to save us this time, we need to run before making the entire move. We can't know it's the twins. Destroy everything. Word is communicated. Left to get help. That means they're still way out of county. Sounds like a creeper.
Don't be surprised if you catch me dancing with this stuff. Just saying.
Ah, I need the grappler hook. I get even more sidetracks, I should probably keep going. Ooh. Ah, of course, I only have one bullet.
Hope you find something useful.
Okay, where? Ah, there it is. I need it, need it, need it, need it, need it. That's good, here we go.
I'm good, let's go. too close.
Ain't a working ending left in this whole county. Gasoline's just pouring on. Then there's got to be a way to make an engine pick wool or coal, or yours truly is going to pull it, figure it out. I boarded up my supplies across the way, even tucked away a few tunes on player to pass the time. 3 years of this collapse ain't gonna bring me down. Buckle up, world. This girl's gonna get her hand dirty. I gotta just botch it up. I had to say that. And you're dead. I like how they basically make it so that there's so much of the stuff around. In order to open the game. There's the last one. Thank you. And we're done. Great.
I'm switching spots.
I got him. He's dead. Where the hell am I? Ah, there he is.
Finders keepers. Oh shit!
Oh, phew.
I'd clap for joy, but my daddy always said that was for clowns and babies, and I'm neither. Remember I mentioned the reach around your back? Well, I'm gonna set up Wikibenia HQ and Prosperity starting now! I got scouts collecting hot tips, and I'll get maps again, and, well, you'll see. With my business plan, Wikibenia will go global! Just like Daddy always talked about how it was before! Everyone will help us and give us donations! It'll be great! I'll see you at Prosperity soon, right? Right! I can't wait! Well, have a nice time until then!
I won't rest until we run those masked assholes out of Brooklyn.
It's like basically saying Wikipedia for like Wikipedia. This is so funny on how they're like, oh, that's the, not the internet version, but this is the rough life version of it. So I just find it funny on how they make this little pun about it, which is really nice. Now I'm gonna go search for another specialist, and this time I'm going to freaking use a car to travel. But this is ridiculous. But let's go to the treasure hunt, and then afterwards I'm gonna go see Selena.
Hey, this is Selene. Like Felony?
Oh, Selene.
I got a bunch of my life in a box that's teetering over the hole into hell or something. Might not live out the week, but it's cool, you know?
Ha!
Okay, I'm in. Close, those snipers die easy.
Only stick out the scouts.
We're gonna flush you out like a trash bird!
I can't stay here. Moving.
Looks like all that training finally paid off. Hit that bell, however way you please, and the bear comes running after a few rings. You're always snapping at me though. Makes me miss cheeseburgers sometimes. Something awful. I ain't never met anything with this temper this foul. You remind me of the time I found Sharky in his furry suit. Maybe giving him my key was a mistake. Great. So basically, you handed a bear. Great. Kind of wish I had cheeseburger again. Cheeseburger was a. So, in Far Cry, you can literally have animals as being your partners as well. So basically, trained animals. Now. Right there, full of dust.
Gotta count my lucky stars.
want to be able to take this, but I don't want to give up my SMG. It's a pretty neat little thing, especially when you're shooting fire, and then you're trying to get up close, and you're like, crap. Oh, shoot. I don't want to talk to these people.
I'll be sure to think of. A strange machine suddenly sprang to life over by Larry Parker's old place. And where there is working tech, there are always two things. Valuable materials and highwaymen. Be careful checking it out.
Everybody who comes to Prosperity helps me get better. Highwaymen rolled in here. I've been through worse.
Well, that was fun. I basically killed a bear and just trying to find, There we go. And here's the mother load. And treasure hunts also allowed you to upload all my other stuff. The only thing I really, really, really wish is the unlocking. But where is the unlocking key? I need two more. Right. That's not even enough. Oh my gosh. Dang. Now here's the other thing. Getting your ass kicked by what? Ooh, I gotta finally upload those parts. Give me 1 second. Thank you. Who is going to be the next specialist? Oh, that's right.
Hey.
Her. Alright, that's the door.
Go, go, go! Not dying. Not yet.
Sorry, dear. Some ammo.
Thought that was it for me. Let's ride. Harrowmen just don't stop. They spread around all over the valley, losing everything on sight. I've been running from them for weeks. I've slept in every abandoned wreck. If things don't ease up, I'm gonna die of a heart attack. I have to get out of this valley. Not dying. Not yet. Finders keepers.
The Reapers. But a lot of times when you're going around through all the stuff, you're basically seeing me loot stuff and do stuff, and I promise you, it's the only way that I could freaking survive in this whole match. And I guarantee you, you guys would actually, if you're into playing the game, you're definitely going to be doing that as much as possible, because honestly. And also, I'm trying to get every single achievement, so that's that. Yep, that whole ammo again. And that's why I like to go after these guys, just for that reason alone. Alright, let's go grab. Make sure my thing is on. Okay. The last time I spent the whole 20 minutes of the first video is like explaining and talking, and then I'll find out that I'm literally not even on. Really doesn't really piss you off, especially since I have good tips and stuff I want to express. Yeah! I am so sorry for doing that. Oh my gosh, you just went flying! Sorry, this doesn't have seatbelts. Oh my god, that was funny! Honestly, I kinda wanna do it again just to see her fly, especially over a corp. Oh man, I'm not a good partner. There we go. I'll take that. All right.
Okay, let's go.
Let's do a lookout and see what we got here. Ah, there's some stuff right over here. Looks like there's a hole.
Yo, dude, you got like springy gams, good legs? Heyo. Hello.
I'm busy trying to loot your place. All right.
Oh my god, my dude, I am in like the worst real life come down that's ever graced the freaking planet right now. I grow these herbs, you know, herbs. Don't ask me what kind, it's the kind that work, okay, that kind. I trek around here with a field kit and it fell just over the lip of this weird pavement hole. It's got like a year's worth of homegrown stuff in there. That kit saved me from like 8 deficiencies and 4 infections in the past 6 months alone. I can recultivate this stuff, sure, but like, honestly, between you and me, my dude, that shit down there is my freaking lifeline. I won't last till the next harvest, next month without it. People die from like the dumbest shit these days. Get me my kit and I'll keep you and your people ticking so you can die from violence like your god intended, instead of like stepping on a nail.
Don't have all the fun without me.
Something's in the friggin' water table around here. You get these herbs and flowers that do crazy shit to your brain.
And that's why I had the perks for all that other stuff. Just One thing I never really liked with the whole thing was creepy tunnels. I hate creepy tunnels. And I hate it even more when they include supernatural stuff in it. That ignores. Flaps is here and we're not ready. We gotta fix this place up as fast as we can if we're gonna find any kind of shelter here. We're sprung another leak, but I don't want anyone to turn it. The two yellow labs control the water. You can turn them to block the water while we make the repairs. Just make sure they stay closed or the whole place will flood. Are you kidding me? In the end, you will thank us. That is the oldest shit. It's like the damn bunkers from before. There we go.
The water's rising real heckin' fast, my guy. You should get back to the main hole.
That's where I'm running. Last time I remember going through stuff like these bunkers before, it was freaking scary! Especially even worse when they were all like piped up and all hooted and basically drunk on my ass. That's me putting it mildly. Okay. I don't wanna risk it. Yeah. Wrath sauce with it. Yep. That was on the whole thing. Are you kidding me? Ah. Damn it, I wish I had that perk. That unlocking perk. Ugh, I missed so much good material right freaking there. Alright, here's that. Okay, you serious?
You serious?
Whatever you do, don't panic. I'm using up all the panic around here. You're gonna use up all the oxygen in your blood if you panic. Then you.
you double drown is human body basics.
I guess you really did have to go through all that. The recklessness of the water system will spell the death of us if you open every valve you have water flowing into the central tank and you forget to open the pipe flowing out, you will flood the silo and we'll perish. We already tested with famine and sickness. We have no father to guide us through these dark years. The flood will kill us all easily. Yeah, you're just saying. Oh, that's my life. Come on. Thank you. Okay. Go. My fiance said, I'm doing all the hard work while you're sitting up there smoking on something. Just call it as it is, huh? But hey, if we don't do all the hard work, what's the fun of a game? Just saying. Even mention it. Damn it. And another one! Are you kidding me? They must have had him with them. I get it. We were dying in this broken shell, damp and sick and starving until Joseph himself appeared at the top of the tile. Everything he said came true. I knew my heart to heart. I knew the father was alive. I never had more faith in him than I do now. He said that we're going to leave the old world behind, which was all just well, because I never want to see this cursed place again. Let it sink to the watery hell. I'm climbing up into a new Eden.
Or no, wait. That's water.
Oh, wet. And you. Okay. Is that fine here? Thank you. Jesus.
Listen, you are such a superhero right now. A super freaky fitness genius. You can do it. I believe in you. Holy tech feathers. You made it. Get my kit, okay? Get my field kit. Don't forget, okay? Please go get it.
I'm the one that did all the hard work.
It over. Oh, my sweet baby Spunk. We got it back. Oh, this will make life so much easier. Now I can itch my bug bites and get them infected without dropping dead a month later. Thank you, for real. I've been meaning to, like, help people instead of collecting roots like a dirt hoarder and junk, so you mind if I run with you? I can set up my lab in your home camp garden or whatever, and I can help you boost your immune systems and get you feeling real good. A constitution and junk. I'll just set up my stuff there now, yeah?
Yeah, I'm going now. Gonna settle in. Thanks again, my dude.
I was looking for that one. Now I finished it. Parachute. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can scavenge this outpost. And I'm gonna go to that next treasure hunt, and then I'm gonna go to Grace Armstrong. So that will probably take me about an hour or even less than that.
I'm not more confident.
man almighty. Finally managed to get it all. But boom goes the cannon. Got it. I got more ethanol for doing it too. That's the best part of it. You get more resources when you do this. Nice!
We can upcycle this place for our new metal industry. It's exciting. A friend of mine used to live around here. Tricked out her bunker to keep the highwaymen out and her supplies in. You have to see it. Just be careful. That's one cute dog.
Fuck yeah.
Crappy dog.
Sure are nice.
Always happy to see a dog. The highwaymen went and put a chop shop on top of an old ghost town. That place runs on ethanol that we could use for prosperity. Go fuck them up, Cap.
Yeah.
wait! You can't run! Call off your dog!
Mm. I thought I was gonna die for sure. Thanks.
I'm gonna rush her!
Come take a look at what I've gathered. The twins have been kicking the shit out of... time now. Oh!